sets the screen for Pringle. He goes baseline. The reverse!
Oh my!
He had a shot exactly like that. Spectacular sapagkat. Angat na. Ibababa pa ulit. Tapos pasok. Amazing play in the quarter.
Since part of the system of Coach Tim, if you make mistakes like cross-guard passes like that, o kumbaga mag-mibintis ka ng wide open look, yari ka sa barangay, and look at that! And finally!
He did not do that just because he wanted to play fancy basketball. He did that because he needed to elude the defense.
Si Japet din, medyo late din ang pag-enter niya sa bubble, pero mas mabilis nakabawi ito si Japet. He had more playing time but with Raymond, but again, a dream match of the first year.
Kasama niya ron sa trade na yun, Enciso. Enciso. Tama. Si Enciso, maganda rin nilalaro sa TNT.
Stan the man! Tres naman ang kanyang pinasok doon.
Under panicky situations. Look at his defense by Mike Di Gregorio giving too much space.
Asalbasana, but it goes to the wrong man. Scotty to the corner. Pringle. Sinaraduhan ng baseline. Pero nakagawa ng paraan sa Tumanyong.
Just behind the back. Look at that. To freeze the defense of Motau Tua. And he carried that.
Pringle to Aljon. The spin. Nasaraduhan ng pinto ni Hodge. Outside the stand. Six to shoot. Stand on the move!
Freeze
26. Six and two steals. Check this out. Pringle splitting the D. Parang Red Sea. Amazing play.
Look at this. Anyone against Aranya. Anyone can switch here sa wings ng Rain or Shine.
Stan going to the spin. Turn around, Chase good.
Drops it to Rafi. Unable to hit it underneath. Pringle behind his back. Shake and bake.
Pringle on the other side, using his dribbling exploits, eluding the first defender. Also the second defender, and it was a beauty eluding it.
Stan, under the defense.
You know, there are a lot of times that people are expecting him to take a shot, but take a look at this crossover and just sneaks that in.
That's right, takas mo gun shy. Instead, wanted to go to room, ball on the floor, taken away by Ginebra. Now Pringle will attack, layup is good for Stanley of the defender. A full 5 inches taller than he is, it didn't matter.
And you're not talking about first half natin, halos nagkanya-kanya sila, kaya sila na lang mga ng barangay Ginebra. But now they're playing beautiful music together.
Stanley Pringle showing us another
5 minutes. Waiting here in the fourth and final quarter. Really trying to trap Pringle. He gets away though!
Pringle. To the hoop. We need a basket.
Spaced and will be guarded by a big guy, Boy Aram. There is just no way Boy Aram can stop Stan Pringle with that kind of a momentum.
Nasa Ginebra na ulit. Madali, relax, relax lang. Stand. That's how easy it is. It doesn't matter. Position-wise, all those turnovers, they're in this position to actually take the driver's seat right now. Stan wants it, and he gets it.
Very big.
There's the three. Ito si Stanley Pringle. Di talaga pwede. A 2-point lead for the Alaska Aces. Anong isasagot ni Dungeon Kings? Stand the man in the lane. Footwork ba ka mo? Footwork ba?
On Mubere on the floor for the first time. Bumalik na rin si James Yap. They go to Aguilar against Belga. Japet hands it off. Pringle gets to the baseline. Reverse is good.
Alam mo yung R2 button para lang magkaroon ng turbo. Parang pinindot dun sa pagkakataon na yun. Field goals so far ang Barangay Nebra.
This is the character of their team. Just playing with so much teamwork. Unselfish plays, again an extra pass, L.A. Tenorio making
with every play. Now balik kay Jared, he spins away, finds Stanley on the other side. He'll razzle dazzle in the paint, flip it up and in. Hanap pa ng foul si Stanley Pringle. felt that Enciso was sticking too close to him, but I guess he'll take Ginebra. Pass goes up ahead to Scotty Thompson, overthrown, but able to control that is Scotty. Now Pringle off the glass using the
percentage, 24.3 in the league so far. Pringle trying to power his way through.
Pero di ba, ganun pa man, nag-individual drills siya, siguro sa bahay, sa
play. Ito si Tenorio. Goes to Chan, balik kay LA. Thought another three. Decides to go to Stan instead. Same result.
Your TNT, you have to guard those extra passes because this is where Barangay Ginebra.
You need to make stops and you need to knock down free throws.
Kailangan natin sila right here. One big stop para dito pero clear Majid.
Stand the man
to give 6 good fouls, but now he is asked, it is required for him to also join offense.
Kakalong ka doon, RG?
Sa pulit.
Oh, side-side mga nakapula.
Sa Peralmeta, nariigong nila. Mariano over Pringle, 3-pointer on the way. Stan buries it. Back-to-back face play.
Si Ponce, di ba?
Yung 2 points na sukle na natitira, tingin.
That nice little floater using that back.
Ngayon si Aljon Mariano naman, iniwan kay Prince. Takes the three, left it for Stanley. Baseline drive! Wide open Stanley Pringle.
Made the way for Barroca to shoot his perimeter jumper.
Mariano gives it up this time, Scotty. Mariano sa poste, nakita niya si Kinyahan, di maitulak, lalabas kay Stanley. Nasa-offer po na si Mariano, pero hindi sumusugod, pilit tumabot.